Tuned in to watch President Trump's State of the Union address. That includes right here in the Wabash Valley. News 10 stopped by Indiana State University. That's where students participated in a viewing party. They watched the president's address while chowing down on snacks. They also examined past presidential addresses. The American Democracy Project sponsored tonight's event.